Yes, got one.
Any luck yet?
Any sign of the target? Not seeing anything here. Moving elsewhere.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Don't you find it predictable? They set up two overly ecstatic characters in the vehicle. Of course one of them will die in the inevitable.
What a prick.
Perhaps he has something bigger to worry about than us. Albion's hot on his trail. GPS history shows a pattern of raids on locations he's recently visited.
Well, that certainly falls under the category of things DedSec investigate.
Got it. I've tracked down an officer who was at the most recent raid. You can scrape their optic for intel.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates. You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates. You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Jesus! Come here! You're entering a world of hurt!
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates. You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates. you've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates. You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
If you think this is good for your morale, I'm not going to judge it. out loud.
Look here. I'll take that.
Getting arseholed and throwing bits of metal around has got to count as training somehow.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Yes, this is the perfect spot.
Fucking sexy is what this is. Be worth something or not? Fuck knows. Perfect. People ain't gonna miss this. Love it or hate it, this will turn heads.
Is it the darts you enjoy, or is that just something to do with your hands while you get shit-faced?
Let's give this spot a dead sec makeover. Hell yeah! This looks fantastic. Neat.
Joke's on you!
Shut down that spider!
Knock that spider bot down.
Investigating disturbance. Disturbance detected.
Lock down that spider.
Citizens, if you see something...
easier?
Some art here would really stir some shit up. Move over, Banksy. Coming through.
World in AI innovation. We automated London's black cabs, we Oi, what the fuck's the matter with you?
Oh, I fucking had it. I'm tired of this shitty fucking job. I stand around here all day in this ridiculous suit and... What's the temperature out here? Do you even know? Feels like I'm literally on fire. You could fry your fucking eggs on me, mate. For what? Nothing ever happens here.
What do you mean nothing ever happens?
I mean, literally, nothing ever happens. Worst I got is some pigeons shitting on my head and battling a fucking fever all day long, yeah? My nan gets more action at a care home.
Have you completely lost your mind?
I don't know. Probably. Since I feel like I'm fucking 2,000 degrees all the time. I'd enjoy an Albion for this. I belong out there on the sea.
What?
That's it. I'm gonna do it. I'm jumping in. Finally take off this bloody outfit.
Having eight.
fancy is.
Not acting like myself. Of course I'm myself. I've always been myself. Even if I'm arrogant, not even stick form, I am myself.
If you think this is good for your morale, I'm not going to judge it. Out loud.
Some art here would really stir some shit up. Sexy is what this is.